Hello everyone, Howl here, back at another video. Well, today we are playing some more Clash Royale. Cue the intro. Okay, so, and last episode we did open the magical chest and got a lot of things, which was really, really cool. So we might be able to get a lightning chest soon, which will be very good. So, yeah. Quest card. So yeah, please join my clan because I don't have anyone in my clan. Okay, so let's play. I do really, really, really like the new loading screen. I know I've said it before. I'm gonna turn my volume down. Let's get that, and save up for a couple of skeletons. There we go, get the skeletons. There we go. And then I'm gonna get a golden bow and wait till I have enough for a baby dragon. So that's nice. We've got that. Let's get a baby dragon in. I do really like baby dragons. Okay, so they've got that. Let's get a mini pecker in to just destroy that. Okay, nice. They've wasted a lot of elixir, so let's get a prince. Nice, and let's save up for some skeletons. I'm gonna have to edit that out. Okay, so I just technical difficulty. Okay, so we're back in the game. Let's get this up there, fireball. Okay. Oh no, hog riders. They are so annoying. I need elixir. There we go. Okay, let's get a mini pecker. Defend. And then okay, that's good. Right, save up for prince. There we go. Nice, got a skeleton army with a prince, which is really good. And a golden bow there, I think we've won this. I'm saying that now. No, no. Come on. I need crowns, please. Let's get that there. Yeah, you're not doing that. No, why did I put a golden bow there? Okay, let's get a baby dragon there. And a fireball. Oh. I keep on wasting so much elixir. Okay. Just get a hunter and then a little skeleton army. I think our best bet is to go to that area. There. And then let's get a nice little mini packer. Come on, one more. Yes, okay. Whew. I won. Which is good, because I like winning. Okay, got that. So we can also start to unlock that and claim a reward. Oh! I'm now in the bone pit. Yes! So I'm now in the bone pit. There's a special offer here. Ooh, a gift. Another hunter. We can level that up. Nice, okay, let's upgrade that for 400. It's a lot, but it's going to be worth it. Worth it. Now, go to here, claim reward, scream, and you also get a cool emote. Got dark gems, skeletons, bombers, and spear, and a hog rider. Nice, I'm going to upgrade a hog rider. Should I use a hog rider? I don't know. I'm going to look at my deck, so I'm definitely going to use that. So, battle deck. Should I replace it with the giant? I think it'll be good when I upgrade it. I think it'll be worth it if I upgrade it. So, that's a lot better, and I'm going to start to unlock that, and oh no, the episode is getting too long already. Okay, bye guys, see you all next time.